Hi there. Good morning, PTAP. I'm Sarah Hastings.
And I'm August Barker.
And these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is January 25th, and these are your morning announcements. The library is open for all lunches today. There are new red library lunch passes. My bad. These passes are good for the rest of January and February. This mid-month change is because the semester changed.
Attention book club members, if you need a copy of our new book, Ready Player One, see Ms. Churchman in the library today for a copy. Our next meeting is scheduled for Thursday, February 8th.
GSA will meet on Tuesday next week, January 30th. I repeat, GSA will meet on Tuesday next week, January 30th.
If you are interested in playing softball this upcoming season, please join us for an interest meeting on Thursday, February 1st in room 205 right after school. If you have any questions, you can find Mr. Poole in room 205 or send him a Schoology message. Hope to see you there.
Are you participating in BCPL's Battle of the Books? If so, the submission link is now open and all entries are due by January 30th. Details can be found on Schoology or ask Mrs. Churchman if you have any questions. See Schoology for details about submitting your project.
Are you an anime fan? Do you watch, draw, or think about anime often? Then Anime Club is the club for you. Join us today, January 25th, in Mr. Lachlan's room, room 212. We are always welcoming new students to join. We'll do anime-related activities such as coloring, drawing, and discussions, and we'll watch an episode or two of an anime. Anime Club runs from 2:30 to 4 p.m. We can't wait to see you there, plus Ultra.
Gospel Choir is today from 2:45 to 3:30. If you must miss rehearsal, come fill out a missing rehearsal slip in 319. See you there.
The Chrysalis has extended due deadline for submissions until March 1st. If you have questions, see Mrs. Cutlip.
Hello, Glamazons. The House of Audacity's Patapskin's Fashion and Modeling Club will be selling limited edition House of Audacity bracelets with the club model for $1. Bracelets to raise money for the end of the year Fashion Frenzy show. If you are interested in purchasing your own House of Audacity pink rubber band bracelet, come see Miss B in 209 for yours. Remember, Glamazons,
you better work. Students, did you know you can get a coffee, tea, or hot chocolate delivered to your first period classroom for only $1? The Fowl's Coffee Shop is currently open for business. Just have your teacher email Ms. Barshot your order. A student will deliver your coffee and collect your money between 8:45 and 9:25. Money must be presented at time of delivery. Thank you for supporting the Fowl's program and students.
Attention seniors, if you have not ordered your cap and gown yet, what are you waiting for? If you order now, the cost is $24. The cost will go up to $50 in February. Who wants to pay more for something they can get less? You need to order your cap and gown from Jostens. Just go to jostens.com and click on graduation. You do not need to order a package, just a cap and gown. If you are having trouble, there are directions on the Class of 2024 Schoology page. Stop procrastinating.
The senior party will be held on Friday, February 2nd from 7 to 10 p.m. in the cafeteria. The theme is the Class of 2024 playlist, so come dressed as or representing your favorite artist. We will be announcing the winners of the senior superlatives that night. Your class dues must be paid, you must have good attendance, and you must have passed all your second quarter classes in order to attend. The event is free, but you must have a ticket to attend the event. You can pick up a ticket from Miss Lynn or Miss Gentry either before or after school.
Students, could you use a quiet space to get work done? Would you like someone to help you edit or revise something? As the new semester begins, this is the perfect time to stay caught up on your work. So, come to Patapsco's Tutoring Center. The Tutoring Center is open Tuesdays and Thursdays after school in the library from 2:35 to 3:35 p.m. There are peer tutors willing to help you if you need it, or you can just come to get your work done. No appointment necessary. Again, tutoring in the library after school every Tuesdays and Thursdays. Keep those grades up! And that's all for your morning announcements. I'm Sierra Hastings.
And I'm August Parker.
And have a great day, PTAP.